Okay, welcome everyone. We're at La Pizza tonight, and we're enjoying ourselves. This is a shout out to Ben and Michelle, who have their party at the Beat. I hope all is going well. Tonight's class was the Ocho Parada. It's important for the leaders to focus on leading through their body, and then making contact with their foot before their follower finishes their pivot. And there are different kinds of paradas, and for the follower, different ways to pass through.
For the followers, the first thing that we need to remember is really maintaining a very good spiral as we're doing the Ocho, and really keeping our chest up and open instead of crouching forward, so that we can maintain better axis. And the three answers is for, whether you just pass over with your free leg or do a little bit of rhythmic step and then go in through.
Thank you.